Hey guys, we're gonna take a look from the USS Hornet CV8. Yeah, so before we start, please consider to subscribe to my channel. And then I'm so glad my subscribers are amazing. They are 25, so keep going on the half of here. Okay, so let's get started. This is the Hornet, and we got a deck right here. So guys, make sure to make it. And then also we have a cute destroyer. It's kind of smaller. Oh god, so cute. Oh, what a baby. You're gonna go right here. So it's kind of amazing to see. So let's get started. So let's get on it then. So we're gonna take a look right here. And this is the from the lifeboats. Since I don't have a lifeboats on the side, because I get almost out of lane right now. So this is the turret, which is he's not turning. I just make it just like the same of the back right here. So and also I just cut this by the cutter to make it turret, but make sure is nothing to make mistake. Oh, and then also, oh, it's going to be broken again, dude. Okay, yeah, so this is the bridge, and also they have windows, and then this one is boiler, and this is tower, and also this one's radar too. Oh, yeah, and this is the plane bomber, and this is the plane machine gun, this is the plane torpedo, yeah, and this is the plane bomber too. It's a bomber too, so I just make black to make it same with this thing. So guys, let's take a look about the side again. And then this is the anti-aircraft, this one is anti-aircraft too. So look at that size thing. It's kind of amazing, so I probably wanna. Oh, it's kind of going to be broken again. It's so hard to make it. So, and then we have a gray right color right here, and then black, and then to make it some red color, and then we have a light gray right here. Since we got gray right here, but it's okay. And this is the garage, and this is the garage too, and then this is the parking of the in this one's elevator, and then this is the parking of the airplanes, and then also this is the he can also open, then going to close again. There we have. So guys, here we have it. Thanks for watching. Please consider to subscribe to my channel. I'm glad my subscribers are good, so make it sure. Make sure, guys. See you next time.